Ready to explore and reveal? Dive into today's question and uncover the answers together.
50 milliliters of cream is equivalent to about 3.4 tablespoons. This measurement is useful for culinary activities, especially when precise ingredient quantities are crucial for the outcome of recipes.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.